And we're back. Excuse me. Hiccuping. Oh, yeah. Oh, I actually don't need this right now, but it has some XP, and it'll replenish. Alright. What do we got going on here? No, what the fuck? Alright, just kill me. Dude, just do it. Seriously. Okay. What's going on? Can I... Okay. Now, all of these objectives have to be doable without the triple jump. Oh my gosh, I hate those guys. Oh god, oh god. Alright. I got it. And... Oh god, oh god! Oh jeez. Just save again, who cares? Yeah, I gotta go around. Alright. Fuck off. Anything over here worth? Nope. Alright. Yay. We are getting there. We are getting there. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh, I got worried there. Oh, I wish you would like make the route easier. Okay. Get up. Goodness, just stop. God, this would be such a pain without triple jump, man. Okay, come on. I guess we'll just save again. And get out of there. Get out of there. Okay. Oof. Yeah. Okay, what's going on here? Oh, geez. Don't think I can go down here just yet, safely. No. I can grab that later. Can I kill it? Oh, I can. Nice. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, I can go down here. Die. Gimme, gimme. Another one of these. Is there another ball that I'm missing? Nope. Ow. Okay, man. Just get a little momentum going. Okay, there we go. Come on. Oh shit. No, fuck. Come on. I gotta do like. Just kill me. I wanna reset that. I think I know what I'm doing here. Evidently. Cool. Jesus. Trying to get the ball sort of out. There we go, so I can do this. Damn. That didn't work. I thought I was hoping the lava would raise it up so that I could catch it with this thing. But that's not the case. No! Fucking... Oh boy, okay, why do I feel like I teased this last time somehow? No, fudge! I don't know, man. Well, first off, let's do that, so we don't have to keep doing that over and over again. Come on. Oh. There we go. All right, well, fuck. Definitely not how you're supposed to do that, but if it works, then I'll come back for that. Maybe I'll stop the llama. That's the last part on the right. Or the last part's open now. Oh jeez, oh jeez, okay. Whew. Oh, I managed, somehow. Ow! Shit. Escape. Okay. Doesn't immediately clear that I need to like break with the little rhino dudes. Okay, oh, did I not go down here yet? I guess not. Of course, gotta squeeze in one last little boss fight. didn't even realize I killed him. Cool. Drop. Save. Alright, where are we going next? Let's try... Alright, that is a big no. Oh boy. Oh, I can't save in here. I can't look at my map. The element of warmth is within our grasp. With the elements restored, we could undo the effects of her wrath. I would definitely say it's a little more than warm, huh? Alright, ready for another escape? I think we're doing another escape. Oh, it's one of these escapes. Oh, well, okay. It's very similar. Alright. Oh, you can't catch me, bitch. Oh, shit. No, fuck. Oh, jeez. Help me! Oh god, okay. Alright, come on. You're a little ornery, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm willing to look past it. Fucking A. Well, I'm dead. Either she killed me or the lava killed me. I fucked up. Hello. Keep going. There you go. Come on. Keep up. Oh, come on! Fuck! Alright. I think if I hit those waters, I can take a breather. So, yeah, I was expecting kind of more of a... like, an escape from the dungeon, but... this is basically that, right? I don't know. My health really doesn't matter that much. Fucking A. Except when it does. Come on. Come on, get the fuck out of the fire! Come on, man. Don't even. Oh my gosh. Am I allowed to take a breather here? No, probably not. Yeah, see right there, that would have killed me if I didn't progress fast enough. No. Oh, fuck. No, come on! Give me a fucking checkpoint. Jeez, man. That better have been the end if, you know, if they're not gonna give me a checkpoint. And it must be short. I would hope that's the reason. Okay, go, go, go. You gotta go faster. You gotta go faster. Time. She left them to burn. Thought she vanquished my light. Dumbass. This is not the end, actually. Ori, please get up. Paris. Spirit tree, so close. He's our only hope left. The spirit tree's near. There's one more step to take. The forest of Nibble will live once again. How rude. Mama bear. I'm bouncing. Yay! The first is say, oh no! I mean, she died saving everybody, but also, it was her fault. this game is pretty, man.
Oh, it's so pretty!
Yay! That's it. Ori and the Blind Forest. Incredible game. Challenging, but I really wouldn't call it unfair. Music's incredible. The graphics are super pretty. Yeah, it's great. I have no idea when the sequel's coming out. I don't think there's a date yet, but really looking forward to it, and we'll be sure to play it on here. Maybe for my first playthrough. Who knows? Yeah, I don't know. 249 deaths, and it took almost 5.5 hours. Wow. Well, yeah, I don't think there's anything else. So, thank you guys for watching. Oh, we almost missed that. Alright, we'll look at it for a second. Oh, Garrett Coker. That guy's the shit. They recorded all this with a live orchestra. And it's really awesome. Wow. Alright, we'll let it play out real quick. Just listen to this awesome-ass music. And, yeah. So, we'll let it run, and thanks for watching again, and see you next time.